And on the crime beat, a Monroe man arrested on charges of child porn. 50-year-old Russell Labor faces 10 counts of pornography involving juveniles under 13. Detectives used a search warrant at a residence in the 1400 block of McKean Place. A cyber tip started the investigation. Labor's arrest was part of a joint investigation with Ouachita Sheriff's Special Victims Unit and the FBI Child Crime Task Force. The investigation is still ongoing.